The next morning.
Good morning, guys. Great. Anyway, good morning, guys. It is the morning of the Marine Corps ball, and I have no voice. Honestly, I sound way sicker than I am. Like, honestly, it's just like a little cold. I'm honestly only slightly congested and my throat hurts like a little bit. So I haven't been talking all day today. We are in Las Vegas for the Marine Corps ball this year. I decided to not only do a get ready with me, but like a mini vlog. So I'm gonna be vlogging the room for you guys and showing you our view and everything and my dress and his uniform. And then I'm gonna be filming me getting ready. I am doing my own makeup, but I have a friend in Vegas that works at the dry bar here that is coming to do my hair. So that's exciting. I can obviously do my own hair. I just don't like doing it. Especially because I don't feel good right now. But let me show you guys the room. So the ball this year is at Bally's. There was a ball last night, there's a ball tomorrow night, and there was a ton of balls last weekend. They are at all different hotels on all different days at all different times. So yeah, this is just when our ball is. So we got, with the military discount, the Jubilee room. So it's honestly really big. So you walk in and this is the bathroom. Sorry, it's a little messy. It's really nice. There's even a makeup mirror in here, but the lighting's not great. So we're not doing makeup in here. And we have a shower. And then we have a huge closet with a sliding mirror door. We have uniforms and we have my dress and shoes. I'm pretty sure this is like a king size bed, which we hate because it's too big and we're cuddlers. Underneath the TV, there's like this little like cabinet and then a place to put my suitcase and shoes, which is perfect. I don't even know what movie I'm watching, but I'm like addicted to it right now. And then we have this desk, which would be the perfect place to do makeup, but the lighting's coming from over here. So I gotta set up some sort of lighting situation, but we have this really nice sitting area. These were connected, but I moved them because I keep standing here looking at this beautiful view. We have a gorgeous view of the Paris Hotel and pool and a beautiful view of the Bellagio, and they do a water show like, I don't know, every 20-30 minutes. So we've been watching that. We've been watching every night the Eiffel Tower light up. It's just gorgeous. And although with the military discount, we didn't get Wi-Fi, the room is really, really nice. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and brush my teeth and shower, and then we are going to start.
mission.
It looks so good. Seriously. too dark. Can you come look? Tell me what you think.
Yeah, sure.
You don't think it's too dark?
Yeah.
You need to put it in the water line or whatever?
Should I?
I don't know, it's up to you.
I can make it super smoky. Look at you.
What?
Giving me tips. I'll do it.
Many, many minutes later.
Oh my god. This highlight makes everything better.